This one's at a 2005 Scion XA. Cut this glove box assembly off. Just have to push firmly on the sides to get these tabs out. Tilt out, and you can see how it just kind of hooks in place here. I took out the cabin air filter assembly right here. Just has some tabs over here on the side. You just squeeze on the tabs, and it comes out. So that's off to the side, and you can see the blower motor inside there.